how to prime a PCA line. So the components you need is the PCA giving set with the anti-reflux valve, you need your PCA syringe, you need an extra small syringe just to prime some normal saline, and you need some maintenance fluids. Okay, so let's get going. Simply have your PCA line hooked to your syringe. With the other portion that goes to your maintenance line, you prime up to this point, and the rest with the contents of your PCA syringe, and you start to prime the line right to the end. That's it. You hook that to the patient's vascular access device, whether it's peripheral or central, and you're on to the next step. He's loading into the machine.